Happy Vlogmas Day 16. So it is it's late today. It's almost 6 p.m. So I got out of work and came straight to John's house, and then we went to go see his mom in her rehab center that she's at after her surgery. And then I came home and slept, and we just woke up. We're gonna be going to a Christmas party soon, and I just realized that I forgot to bring all my makeup. So I guess I have to go like this. And everybody at this party, I don't know, so they're gonna be like, who the hell invited her? So this should be interesting. And I don't know what I'm gonna do, but we'll figure it out. So, it is now 7 o'clock, so about an hour later. So, thankfully, John's mom had some makeup that we found that I was able to use, so I don't look completely terrible. Like, because I'm going to John's friend's brother's Christmas party. And we made peppermint cheesecake the other day, and this is how it looks. It's so pretty. John did all the decorating. So he piped some. What did you do? How did you make the frosting?
My mom has these tip things you put in the bag.
No, like what is it?
Peppermint.
Like,
peppermint
fuck
cream
that,
cheese.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Peppermint cream cheese frosting with the. Then we did chocolate shavings on the top. And then the crust is mint Oreos. And then the middle is like a regular cheesecake, and we just put in
crushed peppermint
and chocolate chips. So hopefully it's not too pepperminty. We weren't able to try it, obviously, because of we did eat the batter.
Jeff, you know how to get there,
look
right?
Look at the lights.
Let's get on the highway again.
So that's it.
What was he charging you?
Hey guys. So, it's now 11:36, so basically, one second, let me just pause this on Netflix. Okay, so basically, they went to the Christmas party, and it was fun. It was, I mean, I didn't really know anybody, so it was a little awkward, but it was nice. Like, everybody was nice. It was really low-key. It was, like, everybody was, like, going home by like 9 or 3, so that was kind of cool, I guess. So we dropped off John's friend at home, and then me and John came back to John's house. And so the plan was I was gonna go home because John has to work tonight. So instead, John actually went to work, and I ended up just staying at his house. So I'm here tonight, and I'm cuddling with Buddy. Hi, Buddy. He's looking at my camera like, what is that thing? But basically, I'm just hanging out, watching Netflix. I'm gonna try to go to sleep. I'm not really tired yet, so I'm just gonna kind of hang out a little longer. Okay, I'm not tired yet, so I'm yawning. And then I'll probably end up going to sleep. I didn't sleep that long today. I slept like we went to sleep like maybe 11:30 to like 4:30 or so. So it wasn't really that long. But I don't know. So John's gonna come home in the morning. He gets out of work at 8:15, and then we're gonna go. I don't know what we're gonna do. I need to go finish my Christmas shopping, so we might do that tomorrow. And then in the afternoon, I'm gonna head home because he has to work tomorrow night as well. So he's gonna want to sleep. So he's gonna stay up with me for a little bit, and then he's gonna go to sleep in the afternoon, and then I'll go home and kind of hang out and do whatever. I have to do laundry and stuff, so I'll probably do that tomorrow. So that's kind of what's going on. I honestly don't really have much else to vlog. And I'm sorry I didn't vlog anything at the party. I feel like all my vlogs lately have just been like me recapping my days. But I didn't want to vlog at the party because like I didn't know anybody and like I didn't even know like the person throwing it, so I didn't really want to like bring a camera into their house. Like I just thought that was kind of rude and a little weird. So yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hi, it's Vlogmas Day 17 and it's Sunday. And I'm really excited because today is A Christmas Story musical live, and I can't wait to see it. So John and I just got to his mom's rehab center, so we're gonna go visit her, and then we have to go.
Mason's getting his gift. You forgot that.
Oh, so John's nephew, Mason, thinks I'm his girlfriend, and he's 2, and he's turning 3, and it's his birthday in a few days, so I got him a gift, and he's here, and I'm gonna give it to him, and I feel like he might cry. No, he's not gonna cry. So that's what's going on, and then we have to go shopping, because I need to finish my Christmas shopping. I have 2 more gifts to buy, and I look terrible, and my hair is a mess.
She's pretty.
Whatever. So that's what's going on today.
Bye.
I'll see you guys in a little bit. Hi. So we went to, where did we go? We went to TJ Maxx because I had to get the present, and then we went to just have lunch at Maggie McFly's, and I had some chicken and mashed potatoes. It was so good. What did you have?
Bang shrimp chicken.
What?
Bang shrimp chicken.
Okay. While we're driving, we can do the boyfriend tag. I just have to look it up.
It's a boyfriend tag.
It's a thing where we answer questions about each other.
Oh crap, don't do this with me.
Why? It'll be fun.
No, it won't, because I'm going to fail and then you're going to be like,
no, I won't be mad at you. Okay, so some background. So John and I have known each other for a year now, and we just started dating, like being official, for the past 4 months. But we've been like talking for a year. When did we meet and where? Well, we just said that a year ago, and we met online. But for the first, like when we met in person, what did we do?
Went to a gun range and shot things with guns, which is a PG.
What else?
Went to a Christmas light show and a movie and breakfast.
What movie?
Moana.
Aww. It was so good.
I don't like being on camera.
Where/when was our first kiss?
Our second date. You didn't kiss me on the
I did.
No, you didn't, because I remember thinking that was classy.
Yeah?
Yes.
Okay. I don't remember where or when.
It was our second date, I know that for sure. I just don't know where.
I think our second date was at the movie theater. We went to see Office Christmas Party.
Can I not be on camera?
When is my birthday? When did you meet my parents?
Our second date.
You did? No, we didn't go.
Our third date. I don't know.
No. It was a while before you met my parents. Did you meet my parents for my birthday?
I really don't know, honey.
I think you met my parents on my birthday. We went out to dinner.
Oh yeah, we both wanted to leave really bad.
And I met his parents
in
on our third date.
On the floor of a hospital.
No, I already met your parents before that. On our third date, I went to your house, so we had Indian food. What's the one thing you wish I didn't do?
One thing I wish you didn't do.
I know mine. We're in the car wash, that's why it's like creepy.
And
John didn't do is he has like a freaking thing in his seatbelt so that he doesn't have to wear a seatbelt. And I don't like that at all. That's cute. I can't say no. But my best friends Andrea, Liz, and Carly. And my eye color is brown. And John's best friends are Jeff, Kevin, and Kelly. And his eyes are green.
Hey guys, and welcome to Vlogmas Day 18. I can't believe, like, it's Day 18 already. I feel like it's been, like, not that long. Anyways, so the last time you guys saw me, I was with John at the car wash. So I went and got my car washed, and then we went to John's and hung out for a little bit, and then I came home and watched Christmas Carol with my mom, and then I went to bed, and I just woke up, like, maybe half an hour ago, and it's 11:48, so it's later in the day. So it is now 3:30, and I need to get going because I want to be at the school for like 4, so I can get my last school done, and then I won't have to worry about it anymore. I'll be so excited. So I just want to do a quick OOTD for you guys. So I left my hair pretty natural. It's like I just put the mousse in it when I got out of the shower. This scarf, navy, just like a circle scarf. Flannel is from American Eagle. The leggings I'm wearing are from Aerie. And my Uggs are from John for Christmas. They're cute. They're the ones with like the bow in the back. And that is my OOTD. And then, it's cold out. My hat is from TJ Maxx. I got it yesterday. I'll probably just wear this in the car and take it off before I get into the school itself. Jacket is North Face. And that's my OOTD. So it's later. It's just about almost 9 o'clock. And I just got out of the shower, and I'm trying to hook up my Alexa to like the little outlet that I bought. But I'm glad I got my last school done. I went and had some Taco Bell for dinner. Andrea is supposed to come over to get her something that she left in my car, and then we were gonna go out to dinner, but she's shopping, so I got dinner because she said she ate already. It completely destroyed this eyebrow today. So I have like a little like electric like eyebrow like razor thing that I used to like just help clean up my brows, and I obviously messed up, and now like half my eyebrows gone. So thank God for that I do my brows when I leave the house, because it's a mess right now. But so basically tonight I'm just watching the like special that's on Freeform about like how they decorate Disney for the holidays, and I'm just kind of hanging out. I think just watch some YouTube videos. I haven't watched Vlogmas in a while. I might also try to edit this vlog and post it today or tomorrow. I think I have enough footage to post, and that's really it. So nothing else is really going on, you guys. I'm gonna sign off for tonight, and I will see you guys in the next vlog. Have a good day.